हाय, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। होप एवरीबडी इज़ फाइन एंड इन गुड हेल्थ। कुकिंग इज़ माई हॉबी एंड दिस हॉबी फ्लॉरिश एज माई डॉटर ग्रो अप। आई एम गिविंग यू अ क्विक टिप्स सो दैट यू कैन इंड्यूस दीज फ्रूट्स एंड वेजिटेबल्स टू योर फैमिली मेम्बर्स इंस्टेड ऑफ द एक्सेसिव कार्बोहाइड्रेट दैट केम फ्रॉम द बेकरी। एज यू सी अ लॉट ऑफ स्ट्रॉबेरीज अराउंड यू इन द स्प्रिंग सीजन, सो आई डिसाइडेड टू शेयर विद यू हाउ आई कैन मेक आइस लॉलीज एट माई होम। But before that, if you are new to my channel, please subscribe and press the bell icon for timely notification of my new videos. As the spring season come, I store a lot of strawberries in my freezer for jams, ice lollies and the mixed fruit juice. These are the strawberries that I already freezed in my freezer and now it is defrosted with a lot of juice in it. When you make the fresh fruit ice lollies, there is no need to add water in it. You can play with these ice lollies, any kind of flavor you can induce in these ice lollies in the form of fruits, and these are the molds that I use to make these ice lollies. You can store it in any kind of cup or any mold you available, and I used here 1/2 cup of sugar. You can use sugar according to your taste, it all depend on you. So the recipe is very simple. First of all, I have to add these melted strawberries in a blender. Strawberries are rich source of vitamin C, magnesium and folate. These are very good for your heart, and especially it has very low glycemic index. It means that this fruit has very low sugar, contains 8 gram of carbohydrate per 100 grams of strawberries. Diabetic patients can easily consume this fruit. These strawberries are very good for your skin and especially produce a radiant glow on your skin. Now look at this, I only add the sugar in it, there is no need to add water in it. Now I can blend this mixture. This fruit is very good in pregnancy because it contains folate, vitamin B9, and especially for the older adults we have at our homes. Now look at the beautiful puree comes after blending. I can store 1/2 of it in my freezer and the rest goes to my molds. Strawberries contain a lot of potassium in it, so it is very good for your heart and regulating your blood pressure. Beans play a vital role in normalize your blood pressure. My slab is little wet, don't bother that, because whenever you work with the ice lollies, these mess is always be there. I wish I could show you how my daughter enjoyed these ice lollies, but I cannot. Now I place the sticks over it. You feel that camera is moving here and there because I am handling my camera in my one hand and working with my another hand, because nobody is here to help me right now. Strawberries can also protect from the cancer cells or unwanted growth of the cells. So try to eat lot of strawberries in strawberry season. Have strawberry milkshake, lollies and custards, whatever you want. Try to make these lollies in evening so that your children cannot ask you again and again, mama when it will be ready, mama when it will be ready. After 12 hours in freezer, ice lollies are ready. Make them rest for 5 minutes and after that we can extract these lollies from these molds. Hope you guys find this video interesting. If you find this video interesting and informative and helpful, please leave a comment and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Take care, bye bye, Allah Hafiz.